You're watching WMAR 2 News.
I'm Jeff Morgan, and these are your WMAR 2 News top stories. Gas prices will drop in 2024 for the second year in a row. That's according to projections from Gas Buddy. It projects an average per gallon price of $3.38 in the upcoming election year. That would be 13 cents less than this year, a big drop from 2022's average price of nearly $4 a gallon. That price skyrocketed following Russia's invasion of Ukraine. Gas Buddy analysts expect Maryland prices to swing between $3.23 in the colder months and $3.56 a gallon over the summer. Those averages are slightly higher than we saw in 2023. Right now, gas averages $3.19 a gallon statewide, and the highest was $3.80 a gallon in August, the lowest month last month at $3.07. And add some culture to your community. Baltimore County's Arts and Sciences grant program is open for applications. Grants of up to $9,500 apiece are available to nonprofit groups. Potential events include festivals, film screenings, or musical concert series. You have until February 2nd to apply. We have application details at WMAR2News.com.
Hey there, Maryland, meteorologist Allie Blake, and we continue to see milder air into the day tomorrow, followed by much drier skies. I mean, we are tracking a couple scattered showers into your afternoon on Friday, but after that, it looks like we are dry for basically the next 7 days, especially as we get into your New Year's weekend. Keep in mind, temperatures are going to be a bit chilly in the evenings just as the ball drops, but it looks like in the next week we see sunnier skies.
Thanks, Allie. Stick with us online at WMAR2News.com all day for updates on top breaking stories and breaking news. Also, for news and weather while you're on the go, download the WMAR2News app in the App Store.